Hi everyone, I am delighted to bring you the results from 2020's IMD World Competitiveness Ranking. Singapore is in the limelight for the second year running. It takes first place. Smaller economies are leading the way, generally, with Denmark in second and Switzerland in third. Singapore sustained its position because of a strong economic performance centered around robust international trade and investment, employment and labor market measures. But what does this mean exactly? Well, it translates, for example, into excellent talent attraction, public finance, business legislation, high-tech exports, and an outstanding education system. Perhaps Switzerland's third place performance doesn't come as a surprise. It's been edging forward for the past few years, thanks first and foremost to the stellar performance of its economy and strong international trade. By contrast, Denmark's leap up to the second from eighth is remarkable and is largely credit to the strength of its economy, labor market, and health and education systems. Denmark is well on its way to becoming carbon neutral by cutting carbon emissions by 70% by 2030. It's a pioneering country and a good example of how environmental policies can lead to competitiveness. The ranking results come from two sources combined. One, opinions collected in early 2020 from business executives vis-à-vis their economies, and two, hard data from 2019. As a result, they potentially capture geopolitical factors that were bubbling away last year. Take the United Kingdom's hop up, four positions to 19th this year, while France fell one spot to 32nd. Brexit may have created the perception of a business-friendly environment in the UK and helped bump it up. Then there is the China-US story. The US came in at 10th this year, 3rd last year. Are the trade wars with China being reflected in the data? China also took a tumble, down 6 places to 20th. You can start to analyze for yourself by visiting the full report at the link below.